Cheers, or Mike. Greetings, everyone. You know, hold on a second. I want to check something. Oh, yes, we need our fall picture. I completely forgot about that. How's everybody doing tonight? Hope everybody's doing well. Do we have the fall picture here? Spring? No? We don't have a fall picture, do I? Yeah, I got my pumpkin, my jack-o'-lantern. How does that look? That'll work. I gotta find a fall picture, I suppose. Shift. Although technically, I guess that sunset isn't summer, but you know, it's the sun. But there we go. Anyway, all right, let's rock and roll here. Back here with some Horizon Zero Dawn. Wah ba 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 boo boo doo doo. So let's get cracking with it. Yeah, it's been about a month because we been playing some Tomb Raider 2013. This past month, but in fact, we'll be I'll be trying to come back on later after dinner today for some more Tomb Raider as well. But I wanted to get back into Horizon Zero Dawn. Keep playing here because really, you know, I just a great game. I love the game. It's fun to play. And what we're gonna end up doing is just alternating between Horizon Zero Dawn and Tomb Raider 2013. On Friday nights here until we get both games completed. Yeah, I gotta get back in the swing of things here. So I hate taking this long off between play sessions. It's sort of gotta relearn how to play again. Although hold down F for the distraction rock. I made a note of that. Okay. Here we go. The point of the spear, meet Rost at the north gate. Okay. Alright, we got some stuff we can gather here. Let's gather why it's here. Hopefully they fixed the crashing issues. I mean, the game's pretty much crashed on us at least once every time we've played it. Especially during stream. I know they've worked a couple of patches in to hopefully fix that issue. But we'll see. Alright, let's, Rost at the North Gate. Skills. Two skills. Oh, we got two skill points. Alright, let's deal more damage. We got that double shot. Use R while aiming to notch a additional arrow on all bow weapons. 3 points requires heavy lifter, which is this one here. Move faster while wielding a heavy weapon. So what's that guy do with heavy lifter? Damn it. Requires precision knockdown. These spear attacks will knock down machines faster. Knock off armored opponents. Silent takedown. I'm crouching. Strike from above. I don't know which ones to pick. That's the killer. It's like which one do I want to pick? Inventory, refined crafting. For journeys. Fast travel pack. Fast travel to a single discovered campfire or settlement throughout the world. Rich wood fed meat, bony meat. Oh, yeah, I got that. That's cool. Alright, carrying capacity. Weapon satchel 1, increase weapon inventory capacity to 10. Got plenty there. Satchel. Resources, yeah, see, we've already upgraded this to 2. What do we need now? Rich meat, which we've got. Plenty of Ridgewood. Some shards. Modification satchel, right? We got that upgraded to 2. Okay. We don't have a potions pouch. We don't have. Oh, we're short one metal vessel, huh? Traps pouch. Traps pouch capacity. Bow quiver. One blaze. 5 metal shards. 10. 30. That might come in handy. One. It only requires one blaze. Let's craft this. Let's upgrade this. There we go. Okay. We are upgraded. We need a boar bone, huh? Okay, so we're good there. Tripcaster ammo pouch. We need a fox bone for that, huh? Okay. Grab some potions. We'll have to learn to craft them on the outfits. Modifications in there. I don't think I have any outfits that can modify. Hold on. Quests is what I was looking at. Point of the spear, that's your main quest. Complete quests. This is wild gifts from the past. We've got new side quests. The Forgotten in Her Mother's Footsteps. Completed. Errands. No open errands. Completed. Well, that's it. All right. Cool. So we got nothing active until, unless we come across somebody or something here. Strider Site, Northern Embrace Gate, North Gate, and Mother's Cradle, Merchant, Hunting Goods, yeah, some. The Ruins. Scrapper Site, so we've been over there. No. Actually, we haven't. No, we haven't been there yet. The campfires we've discovered are there. That's a ways away, though. From where we're at. Alright, let's go. Go meet Rost then. Thank you. washer lens. Metal shards take all. Damage coil nada. Turkey. Am I going the right way? I'm sort of going the wrong way, aren't I? This way. No, we're still going the wrong way that way. Yes, do it this way. Right, yep, there we go. This is the way we need to go. We're all full up on rocks. Good, okay. Nope, I didn't want to go down there. We gotta go this way. Oopsie. Who's that? Fish? Oh, fishy. Take all. Thank you. Go fishing from there, huh? All right, let's go.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Fox over there. I need a fox, don't I? Harkery Jones, what's going on? We were about to stand in the wedding, but I had to hop on a daily dose of good vibes. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. Cool beans, enjoy the wedding. Fox bone.
Tasty.
Fox is tasty? No. I don't buy that. Foxes are cute. Unfortunately, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? There's Striders out here too, okay. Switch to fire arrows.
Get on with it.
Knocked that blaze off of the horse anyway. Ooh, we got something blue here. Watch your heart.
You'll do.
Blaze and knocked off here. Boar. Oh shoot, he took off. He saw me. I gotta remember how to switch weapon type here. Tab? Oh, here we go. Fire arrow. Alright, doesn't go. Get us that blaze. I should try going after some of them, huh? Shoot. Not a tab. Shock wire. Guard mode. Stealth kill.
Ah!
Oh, he got me. Gosh darned it. Oh, there's a rip. Oh, hold on. Resume. All right, let's gather up again.
Need them soon enough.
Nail that fish again. I think I gotta upgrade my, I got to craft an upgrade again. Oh, resume. Dang it. Fox again, for God's sakes. God, dang it. Where's that fish at? There we go. Ah! Oh, it was on there. There we go. Dead nabbit, no fish now. All right, we'll have to try to get one another time here. All right, let's get moving here. Fox is over there. It's a goose. pouring down rain now. Oh my god, it's the monsoon. My bow's gonna get wet. It's never a good thing when your bowstring gets wet.
Nutritious.
Nutritious. That's it. I'm the papa.
Done.
That's better.
God, I found this.
There's a booth over here. Boy. Exactly how we hoped it would have gone, but good nonetheless. How Q? There we go, Q. Gone. Sneak up on that one. This one's gonna go this way. Might be able to nail this one. Alright, he's coming. Ooh. So I'd go that way. Alright. Well, we know we can't silent kill a boar. Okay. There we go. Search this, we got something good out of this one. Strider heart, blaze wire. Okay.
Oh, mine now.
Get that boar. Where the heck did the boar go? After all that work. There it is. Scrumdiddlyumptious. Now we're back where we were before, almost. Minus one fish and one fox, damn it. We had that fox bone. We needed that fox bone for an upgrade. I should go to that campfire and just save. We'll do a quick save. Ooh, the fishy. I heard the fishy. There's the fishy. Stuck. Oh, well, no fishy. All right, let's get moving. Gotcha. I'll take that blaze. Search the water for he's hitting up the way. Search the water for a fish. Salmon. Got it. Oh, come on. Get up over here. Salmon. Tiny meat. Other stalk, okay. Back over by that campfire. We've put this off long enough for now, huh? Ooh. All right.
pressure's lifting. Rain's here.
It was pouring earlier. Right in the butthole. I hear something going on. Raccoon. Dang it, I thought it was a fox. Okay. Or shift a fire arrow for that guy. These guys, oh, we might be able to get the boar bone from him. Yes, boar bone.
Good meat.
My turkey go. Ooh, we got something good from the turkey too. Turkey skin. Ooh. Something don't sound good. Let's get over there. The raccoon.
Aloy, you're here.
Yes. Talk to Rost.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Yes. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
I think so.
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
I'm not going to shun you. That was the lesson I helped old Grata.
I got Odd Grata her rabbits. For which she thanked All-Mother, of course.
It was All-Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I have a tripcaster.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know its worth soon enough.
It's coming handy.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care.
So there.
I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
Indeed, I have.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Guess I'll get some rest.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Fantastic! Rest at the campfire. Ah, Fox. First, we get Fox. No Fox bone, of course. God dang it. Did get a boar bone, at least. No Fox. Damn it.
Fresh as it comes.
Yeah, you could say that.
Grapes.
something good from this one, at least. Ooh, animal talisman 2-3 source. All right. Spawned. Still no fox bone, damn it. All the luck, the first time I nailed one, it was the fox bone. So, boar over here, too. There's a turkey. Boar. Watch, they're over here. Oh, it's right there by the river. Yeah, there it is. Oh, goody. Glad I decided to go after that one. We got something else good from you. Horse skin.
Hmm.
Fox. Mm-hmm. eating a fox bone. One more stealth drone here. Maybe. See here. Oh, there's one right there. Dang it. So close. Oh boy. Gotcha. Get up, get up. Death from above. Come on. Come on. You can't get up there. There we go. Y'all took off. All right. Maybe I should do death from above, huh? Oh. silence. Strike from above. Silently drop and take down small machines and humans or deal high damage to medium enemies. Nice. You know what? I think I'll do that. So I don't have any heavy weapons yet. It's 2 points. Additional national work. Healing from medicine pouch. I think I'm alright with that. More lore, huh? Can't learn a skill not unlocked, huh? I like this one too. I like the strike from above too. Strike from below? Ooh. Alright, let's do precision. Alright. And the next skill point we get, we'll do strike from above. Alright. Meantime, let's go rest. The rest of the campfire and then continue on. Ooh. Oh, son of bitches. Let's see, where'd you go? Rabbit. Oh, rabbit.
Pass the test.
All right, let's go to the campsite. Let's move. We've wasted enough time. Time to rest. First, we'll quick save, and then we'll rest. Quick save.